Hey guys, this is Anjali from Curious Ladka, and today we are going to make a hologram in less than 2 minutes. You will be amazed by seeing how simple it is to make. But before getting into it, how about hitting the subscribe button so you'll get notified every time we upload a video. 2 minutes on the clock, let's do it. All you're gonna need is a graph paper, a leftover CD case, a pair of scissors, glass cutter or a knife, pen, tape or super glue. We start by drawing a basic rhombus shape with the dimensions of 1 cm, 3.5 cm and 6 cm. You can double or triple the digits if you want to. With a pair of scissors, cut the paper template out of it. All you're gonna need is to put the template on a CD case and carefully trace it with a glass cutter. After cutting all the pieces, try to fasten up with a tape or you can use super glue. Here I did with a tape and that basically it. Take out your smartphone and load up a hologram video from YouTube or internet browser. I'll put some video links in the description below. Turn your lights off and enjoy the three-dimensional video coming out of it. Isn't it look amazing? We still got a few seconds, so I'll leave you with my hologram videos. Thumbs if you like it, subs if you love it, and I'll see you guys next time.